I opened this vintage tackle box, and I had never seen lures like these. There was a lot of gear in this box, but what really stood out to me were these old crankbaits, like this one that had a metal lip and a little blade on the back. But I also saw these touchdown leeches that were like black pieces of rubber on a flat jig head. Comment if you've ever seen or used lures like these, because